Hey there. I took the plunge doing the trucks at Daytona Road Course tonight. Got 17 laps here. I'm the number 9 truck. I didn't qualify. Started 15th with a strength of field of about 1,200. A lot of rookies in here. I'm one of them. Did some practice. Wasn't too bad. I'm more worried about like the bus stop and the first turn, but see what happens.
I'm not taking the bus stop, by the way.
Okay. Well, you're not taking it to school.
Cause school sucks.
Just be clear, we're not allowed.
The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, P15.
Yeah, we can't skip that. So you might
follow car number
19. Yeah, if you want to pull over, wait for a little bit. Oh, you're talking about right now. I got you guys. Never mind. I apologize. I thought you were talking during the race.
We need to catch car number 19.
Boy, here we go.
Shit.
Go, go, go.
Be my guest.
Okay, Tony.
Car right. Hold your line. All clear on the right. All right, clear on your right.
Thank you.
Missed it.
Need to slow down, give back some time. V18, yellow flag, watch out.
There was
a
boil in that corner.
Come on.
On your right. Clear on your right.
End, eh, fellas?
Yeah, that's the dude. He hit me, like, coming out of the third corner.
Well, I seen one coming. I knew he wasn't going to make it. I didn't realize he wasn't going to make it out of those two or whoever was the second truck in.
He was just fine. It's just... Y'all just tangled, that's all.
I think I pinned you there, Frederick. I'm sorry.
No problem. It was fun.
I wanted to make it hard on you, but I didn't want to bump you.
Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Darn it.
Clear right. Clear on your right.
Oh, this is embarrassing.
Car right. All clear on the right.
Gap to Wood ahead is increasing. It's now 1.6. 19. Come on, mate, we really need to get the hammer down now.
Yeah, okay. So I make this corner this time.
Sorry, I get it to you.
Tony, we've gone out of track limits. Keep it between the lines. We've been warned about track limits.
Inside. My bad, I didn't realize you were going to break to us.
You're good, I think I wrecked you earlier.
Bobbing
just like far on the track. I didn't want to wreck you. I got a sense of the brake pedal. I was starting to slide the damn tires, and I didn't want you to cut down. It'd be my fault.
Yellow flag.
I'm sorry about that. Oh, this is pathetic.
Stay between the lines, please, Tony. Moser is gaining on you. The gap's now 9.4. Wood ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. Blue flag. Just had a warning for cutting the track. Flag. Blue flag, stay on it. This isn't over yet. P18.
Easy, car on your left. All clear on the left.
Blue flag.
Thank you, man.
Blue flag.
I just completely lost it.
Car on your right. Clear on your right.
Oh, you're using first gear?
Yep.
Rip.
Yep.
Gap to Wood ahead is increasing. It's now 12 seconds. Fastest lap. That was a 2:19. Blue flag.
Left side. Clear left. Clear left.
Blue flag. Okay, Tony, the next car is Wood.
Careful, car on your right. Clear right.
Flag.
Car on your left. Clear left.
Yellow flag. Caution. Need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty. Blue flag. Sixteenth place.
I thought I was gonna rail you, I got really scared.
Yeah.
I wasn't trying to block, but I got fucking loose, so I was trying to chase it.
Oh, you're good, I saw you.
Pretty.
Gap to Wood, ahead is increasing. It's now 11 seconds. That was a 216.67. Blue flag.
Get out of the way. Needless to say, this isn't going very well. But we're gonna finish. Maybe. Guess I don't have the braking zones down very well.
If you had the power, this wouldn't be no contest. You'd been done ran off from me.
On a good note, I fixed my connection problems. Not that it matters in this race. How shitty I'm doing.
Sorry, 21. Sorry.
No worries, you're good.
Okay, Tony, you're halfway home.
Yeah, I tried
fuel
getting on
the
freight car, it was just too late, so again, sorry.
Yeah, no worries, I'm still trying to figure these things out.
It exits clear.
Driving on ice.
Blue flag.
On your right. They're on your right.
Blue flag. Black flag. We'll need to come into the pits to serve it. You need to come in for this penalty in the next three laps.
Well, I guess that's the end of my race. If you dared watch, thanks for watching.